One of my best friends is gay and HIV negative. He told me that recently he had unsafe sex and he was really freaked. He has managed to stay uninfected all this time. We talked about how lonely and frustrated he gets and how hard it is to always have to think about AIDS when he's really looking for intimacy. I know how complicated this is, but I love him and it scares me.